I've had this boat for some time. I'm only just getting around to doing a proper video of it. When I bought it, I thought I was buying a scratch built hull with a rather rare early Mammod marine engine in it. But when I got it home, I realised that the engine was not what I thought it was. And it's not at all rare. But the boat itself, in its own right, is quite rare. It's a Thierens Firefly. The boat is available, or was available, two versions, a steam one and an electric version, which I think was called something like Electra or something equally unimaginative. But this one's the steam one, Firefly.